please find a comfortable and quiet place to sit for the next 15 minutes during this meditation. You will come back home. It's time you will know yourself for what you truly are and always have been. So, if you haven't already, please close your eyes and let's begin. The eyes are the window to the external reality. Once you close them, the external no longer exists. Yes, you may still feel sensations and hear things, but none of that is happening outside of you. Everything, and I mean everything, happens within. Within what you truly are as awareness, as life, as God. Realize that regardless of what happens, you can't say this isn't happening within life, within you. No, it's safe to let go of the story or your life. It's not yours anyway. It's safe to let it go. Realize how the story of your life is simply a collection of thoughts that continuously rise. They come and go, so how could it be what you truly are? Know yourself as that which never changes, as that which never goes anywhere. You are not these thoughts. You are not your beliefs, opinions, or knowledge. For now, just let it all go. It's not needed. Drop your name, your gender, your color, your desires. Your once all of these things can go, and you will still have that feeling of I am alive. I exist. Now, if you're not told these things, you may wonder, well, what am I? Let me point you back home. Ask yourself, am I aware? And go directly into the experience that confirms it. It's not a mental answer. Now, become aware of something, maybe your breath or your hands and feet. Choose one and direct your attention to it effortlessly. Know that you are already aware of everything effortlessly. It's just about where you place your attention. Are you ready for magic? Now that you are aware, become aware of that sense of awareness. Direct your attention to yourself, to awareness. If thoughts arise that say, how do I do that? Realize the awareness that's aware of that thought. Nothing, and I mean nothing, matters right now. Simply be aware of awareness. You'll notice that you actually cannot be aware of awareness because it has no form. You are now being. This is how you be. Saying become aware of awareness is just language used to point you back home to being. For the remainder of this meditation, this is your main focus, to be. Even if you slip back into thought, continue to come back to awareness. As you focus on this, I will now speak about your nature, and I want you to confirm everything I say by realizing it. Realize I am speaking truth, it truth, consciousness to consciousness. So when I say you, I'm not talking about form because you are not form. You are awareness. To you as awareness, do you leave? Do you ever take a break from being aware? Even when form is confused or one form appears to suffer, to have anxiety, to fear, to seek, aren't you always there? Because if you aren't, there would be no experience. Realize that you can never not be here. Realize that you can never be damaged or attached. Realize that you cannot suffer because you are the awareness of suffering. Realize that you never change, never. You've always been here, and you've never changed. Things that you are not change and come and go, such as thoughts and the body. To things that you are not, this is home. It's been this close the whole time. It's closer than any thought or feeling, than any imagination or memory. You don't have to go anywhere to find it. You can't look for it because you're already looking from it. Sink deep with yourself for a little while. Send love and compassion. Be grateful for yourself. Now, know that this awareness that you truly are isn't personal. It doesn't belong to anyone. Whatever your form's name is, this isn't your awareness. The character you have believed yourself to be doesn't actually exist. See how it's a creation of the mind. This awareness is God, is consciousness, is life itself. You are the source of existence. Do not belittle yourself. You are this power. God isn't separate from you. You notice how, in religion, they teach to worship and give your life over to God. Well, yes, that's the correct thing to do if you realize that you are God. Religion has answers. It's just that you have to see what it's actually pointing to. Your pastor, bishop, and others are only giving you their opinion. It's up to you to read between the lines. We all have heard, the kingdom of heaven is within. Well, you just found it. This is what Jesus was talking about. Be yourself, no need to know it constantly. Direct your attention back to yourself. Fall in love with being, and everything will align. If this is your main focus, your old conditioning and programming will simply fall away naturally because you're coming home to truth. If you don't trust anyone, trust yourself. Yourself as awareness. This is what faith is truly pointing to trust self. To seek for self is over. Become aware of awareness and know this is what you truly are. This is what you have been looking for. It's the mind that wants, that needs, not you. You are already whole and complete because you are everything. Notice how, if you have realized this, this means everyone is this also. What you have realized is you are everyone and everything, behind appearances, behind ego, behind personality. We are all one as God. The mind is what perceives separation. It's an illusion. Realize how nothing can be separate from awareness. If it was, it wouldn't exist. Nothing can be separate from life, from you. You are not afraid, you are not sad, you are not lacking something. You are not worried, you are not thinking. You are not feeling, you're not doing anything. No need to look for yourself in the external material world. You're already looking from within the internal world. Welcome home, my friends. Know this. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and share. Also, be sure to join the Your Higher Self Challenge. The link is in the description. Help us feed others around the world.